Is it allowed for women to participate in Eid Miladun Nabi Julus? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Not allowed. And in condition that they are loudly saying Nara Ya Rasulullah and they are in makeup and at the end of the Julus fireworks was done and all in the name of Eid Milad.
Especially it is violently illegitimate and haram.
And Huzoor, about this, that if they do fireworks after the Julus, is it legitimate?
No, it is not legitimate. For men and for women, the ruling is remaining the same.